I mean, 6 to 8 weeks, I'll be in a game somewhere. I don't know where. So my guess is in May I'll be playing, and hopefully in May I'll be back here at some point, but I don't know for sure.
You've been through this before, having to wait to get back on the field. Is the waiting game tough?
Yeah, I mean, to be completely honest, yes. It's harder watching than playing. Playing's fun. Watching sucks. That's it. So right now I just put in the work, put in the rehab, and get back to where I need to be to get back on the field.
Back to the ankle. Since you have this taken care of, is there any concern about lingering effects, after effects with that?
No. That was something I was told specifically. You have a good ankle. You have a structurally stable, fine ankle. We knew what the problem was. This is the last little bit, in my opinion, too, from what I was feeling. So took care of it, and smooth sailing now.
Any time frame on when you'll head down to Tampa?
I don't know. I don't know if I'll head to Tampa. I'm doing my rehab here for right now. So I don't know.